Today I'm going to show you how to make easy and delicious veggie bowl spaghetti. For this recipe I'm using whole wheat pasta, veggie balls, pasta sauce, which is one of my favorite ones. Everything I will link down below. Red pepper, which is diced, half of the cauliflower, largely chopped, one carrot, as well diced, one onion and two garlic cloves. And for seasoning I will use Nutrion yeast and salt and pepper. How simple is that? Thank you.